Why?
Oh, Kyle is going mad with physics.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because he says they're serial killers. every day you wake up, you find everything from... This morning we had a large cockroach, which I know the cats killed. We had a... What do you call it? A tarantula. It was huge.
Yeah.
It's like this. And that was that was Brewster. But we had a rat the other day. Just the head alone was on the gallery looking at me when I opened it. It was this. The head was as big as my fist. Oh, and Ella caught a white mouse. You only see them in pet shops in England. You know, a white mouse with a little pink ears.
Yeah.
Sophina kept it because she said she'd never seen anything like that. So she took it back to Hatton to show all her neighbours.
Great.
No. Life in Antigua.
That's it.
You need to get closer so you can hear them.
That's the problem is I can't see the screen. Yeah, I'm coming in a minute. Donovan?
So them drum gone.
Mommy, somebody needs to be on my foot.
Why?
Because I got big.
Big with what?
The engine.
Well, I can't wee on your foot.
I'm not going to wee on your feet.
Can you wee on it? Have you got any wee? That's why this strap is supposed to be around the back of your foot. You're wearing the shoes wrong. Put them on properly. Is there anything in it or is it just dig? If you were touching it like that and there was something in it, you would know.
Yeah, there's a block. There's a block.
Oh, come on.
There's a block thing in there.
There's nothing in there. There's nothing there. What? I just rubbed your heel. If there was something in there, you would have yelled. Make sure you leave the back on the shoe.